are back down checking a few muskrat traps again. We're back to our little set here with the carrot. You can see the traps gone. Anyway, we'll fish around there and see what we got. And the best way of doing this is getting soaked. Another muskrat. We haven't missed in this one. This be a good spot. Got him in the old 1.5 coil spring. Good catch. Anyway, we'll get her set back here.